Greene County man accused of sexually abusing a 3-year-old has been sentenced to serve 20 years in prison. 23-year-old Joseph Beckwith was sentenced to 30 years and with 20 years to serve. This means that Beckwith will serve 20 and spend the remaining 10 on post-release supervision. And after his release, Beckwith is ordered to register as a sex offender.